2 of the UltraHardcore. And I lost my mate really early on due to fall damage. But what can you do? Could happen to anyone. So now I'm here by myself. Getting me some food. Possibly some armor. And I pretty much wasted the first night. Didn't find any caves. So I don't even have any basic supplies here. And I should be getting some logs too before moving down here. I need more. I'm back to scratch. This is like day one. And I don't like those pine trees. Some iron, I could use that. Gonna take what I can. Ooh. Okay. Yep. How much leather do I got? 12. Yeah, so pretty much my strategy here is just to get me some iron armor. It has been a while since I played this ultra hardcore thing. Can I see anything? No, there's nothing. So I really have to reinvent myself here. How to play the game. Theory, I could still make it. Not sure I'm gonna win, but I could make it pretty far. But still, if you're up against teams, it's gonna be hard. Let's just make a bunch of torches. Yeah, this could be a place for me to go down. But I think I'm gonna go continue a bit here. Am I going back now? Or is it... I lost my... ability to tell where I'm going. So what I really need now is just some logs, and I should start caving. Yeah, I know. Totally agree. And see, it's not a cave like this I'm going down to. When the night sets. See? I'm pretty bad with these directions here. Now I think I'm going back to the desert. Or is this just a beach? I think it's just a beach. Yeah. Oh, I jumped in my seat. Gonna do it. What? Ah. Jungle. Jungle, jungle. The only thing I could use a jungle for is the temple. And also mobs could be hiding out here. Should be pretty careful here. Rendering issues. That didn't help. Load, load world, load. Well, I can't help it. Oh, is that a cave over there? Is that a ravine? Oh no. Yeah, I don't care about the torches. People can see I've been here. Oh, these I might care about. Please go down. I don't care about that torch. I'm gonna die here pretty soon. Can't see shit. Saw some iron there. But I have to be careful about those skeletons. How deep should I go? Oof. I think I should go deeper. Might need some gold at some point. Should get my armor on. This is stupid. Oh. Mine shaft, that's good. Could be good. Mm-hmm. So, it's pretty late at night here for me. So I might not be able to think so clear. Always excuses. Okay, what can I make with this? Where did it go? Oh yeah, I should be cooking up my beef too. Well, for now it's just grinding some iron. And surviving. One down. Actually, I did that too in another UltraHardcore. I drowned. I was trying to hide for somebody and I drowned. Or something. Let's see what we can make from this. I'm gonna make a chest plate first. And a minecart. Nope. That's killer. Yeah, I should be set here. Should make an iron sword too. And iron tools. And I'm still determined to get the gold. Because I'm some hearts down. All this water, what is up with that? I didn't see that. That could be fatal. A single hole in the roof. Okay, this time I got me some wood with me. Yeah, that's how you do it. Didn't you know? Oh, two swords, that wasn't the intention. Okay, that's all I got. And it's all I need, in fact. Maybe I should keep it like, oh no, messed it up. One, four, yeah, yeah. Okay, enough for second episode. Thanks for watching. Hopefully I get to kill somebody at some point. So, see you next time.